They say, oh, the Prophet just took from the Bible. Why does he edit so much, and why is he so consistent in his editing? Because he didn't take everything from the Bible. I mean, there's whole things that are edited out. So why is there the editing? Like, why aren't the stories of the prophets doing the dastardly things that, according to the Old Testament, some of the Old Testament writings say that they did, and yet the Quran rejects that.